Hi, I'm Dana Brooks of Fasig Brooks, and I'm talking to you today about dog bites and animal attacks. These can be vicious attacks. They could be post-traumatic stress inducing, and that's after you look at the terrible physical injuries that come from these. I've seen people who have had permanent neurological injuries, permanent loss of muscle and other parts. It's just, they're terrible attacks, loss of use of hands. If you do have an animal, please understand that it is 100% your responsibility to make sure that animal does not hurt anybody else. You can't say they were loud or they walked by the house and scared the dog and he was unsettled. That's not how that goes. You're responsible. You cannot have a dog that can hurt somebody. And if it does hurt somebody, you're responsible for that. So make sure you have insurance for it. A lot of insurance policies don't cover that, or you have to pay extra for that coverage. Make sure you get it. Even little dogs can be frightened and hurt someone, and if they attack someone at the right place or the wrong place, they can cause serious injury. So we're not just talking about particular breeds, particular sizes of dogs. So be a responsible pet owner and make sure you have a line of credit, insurance, money set aside, assets that can cover any sort of negligence and or any sort of liability you have for your animals. If you do get hurt, please, first of all, obviously get emergency medical treatment, because you need to know about the dog that hurt you. You might need to undergo additional treatment outside of the wound that has to deal with the dog or the type of animal. Make sure you get a medical treatment immediately, but you know, pursue your rights. You know, that someone has to be responsible. You shouldn't have to pay the freight on your lost wages, your medical bills, and all of the associated costs that come from just going about your business. So call us, always get the advice of counsel, and come to people who can help you and have your interest at stake. So be safe and be a responsible pet owner, and call us with any questions. Thanks.